Ciao studenti! Welcome to Gaeta!
Gaeta was first settled in the 8th century BC by the Romans. Today, it is largely successful as both an oil seaport and a fishing city, and has a fairly high tourist profile. At points throughout its history, it has functioned as a military base, and NATO currently maintains a naval base of operations there. Most restaurants in Gaeta specialize in seafood dishes due to its close proximity to the water.
Okay, we're going to see what?
The Temple of St. Francis of Assisi. Like, possibly one of the most famous saints.
And he's the saint of what?
Just like most animals.
Most animals.
Fortunately with birds.
Okay, yeah. Camp. We're gonna climb about 500 feet.
St. Francis of Assisi was the patron saint of animals and the environment. He made it a priority to care for those who were poor and sick. This was shown through the way that he preached sermons to animals and praised all creatures as brothers and sisters under God. He was seen by some as the original Earth Day advocate. St. Francis's devotion to God was expressed through his love for all of God's creation.
Believing it, had touched a stone, which had become soft, just like melted butter. Then water started coming out of the stone, the soft stone, leaving the handprint of the Muslim on the rock. The Turk's Grotto is extremely impressive, a huge natural slit, also chosen as location for the prequel of Game of Thrones.